a brand new day.
This morning
I'm stepping, yeah, stepping on my way.
Good morning.
You give me strength, yeah, and give me just what I need. And I can feel the hope that's rising up in me.
Good morning.
Yeah.
Good morning, Grizzlies. I'm Aaliyah Washington.
And I'm Haley Robinson, bringing you your G News broadcast for Monday, January 11, 2016. Coach will conduct a boys' tennis team interest meeting today at 4 p.m. in the forum. All boys interested in playing tennis this spring should plan to attend to have their ride established to leave by 4:45 after the meeting.
There will be a mandatory TSA meeting on Wednesday, January 12th in room 213 from 3:45 to 4:40 p.m. Grassfield Vex Robotics will be holding a meeting Wednesday in room 213 from 3:45 to 4:30. Competition teams will use the time to finish work on competition robots for the February 6th Nothing But Net regional competition. $10 dues will also be collected. Please see Mr. Berry or Mr. Casasa for any further information.
Packets for filming the Intuit circumstances for this first semester are now available for pickup in the attendance office. Once completed, packets should be returned to Ms. Workman in the attendance office.
Mr. Grassfield voting will take place on Wednesday. Here's a closer look at your fairy tale candidates.
Long way to go.
Mr. and Ms. Grassfield pageant tickets should be sold during lunches on Thursday, January 14th and Friday, January 15th. Tickets are $5. Also, we are selling good luck messages for the Ms. Grassfield contestants for $1. Students can purchase these during lunches on the 14th and 15th as well. Some messages will be read on stage during the pageant, and all messages will be delivered to the contestants after the pageant.
Now please pause for a moment of silence.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks for tuning in today, Grizzlies. Have a great day.